Hi, are you a teacher facing these problems?
Oh, so many feedbacks. How am I going to reply to all of this?
What is the value of C? In what?
15?
50 is not correct. How about you, Charles?
10.
No, 10 is incorrect. But do you understand this topic?
Or are you a student? Don't know how to start your revision? Don't worry, we have a solution for you. Introducing Knowlesis, formed by a combination of two words, knowledge and analysis. We aim to improve learning experience for students through analysis techniques. With the help of frameworks that support the creation of applications, the team had utilized two main ones to make Knowlesis possible. React framework is used to build the front end of the web application, while Flutter is used to create a cross-platform mobile application that's available on both Android and iOS. Firebase is used as the core database that serves both the web and mobile application. Unsupervised machine learning technique is used to identify clusters from a large group of text data. This capability is built to help the teacher in identifying the common questions or feedback so that he or she does not need to refer through the whole list. The identified clusters will be shown to the teacher through the web application's interface like this. Knowlesis also allows the teacher to create quizzes for the students. There are the common ones such as MCQ, true and false, and open-ended. And then there are the more unconventional ones such as scaling and picture questions. When the students have completed the quizzes, they can see their score immediately. The questions that the students answered wrongly will be displayed to help them with their revision for the exam. As for the teacher, a graph will be generated, indicating the distribution of students' choices. This can help the teacher in understanding the common misconceptions the students have. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do look for us if you wish to know more.